And residents actually move street signs in China without being caught. Yep, reports say these villagers from Henan province got fed up with their long walk to a bus stop. So guess what? They apparently took matters into their own hands.